To the filth.
Stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said. There we go. CDC main gate. CDC in PPE. Whoopee. They are sitting in a caustic puddle with not a fucking care. Go. Million unaccounted for? You poor dumb bastards. They were hiding underground the whole damn time.
Whoa!
Diagnosis for the living. What about the dead?
Vibes here.
Down in the sewers, this autophage. These aren't body bags. They're fucking grow bags. Whatever ripped its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff. Poor, poor bastards. Too late. You realize?
Thank you.
porn convention. I just know it. Okay, blood sampler. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 21st... Can I...
Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. So Echo means the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian.
Ripped into pieces.
Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now... It's got my arm!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here.
Okay, Reuben. Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. Call the blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. Want some milk? Bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look. baby whales. Reuben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna take it out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.
Hey, this is Hannah. Trying to reach the Nazgut Guardian Angel? Are you there?
I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. Back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Thank you.
well aware that...
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Strength. Bundy, things have gone very badly, and without the data vault, it'll get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, let's get this over with. Well, Bundy, you're my ticket onto the pier.
Everyone, big day, night. Due to the crisis, our beloved friend Scamper is retiring from performing and is now off to go be free in the oceans.
Ops, I'm sorry, but we don't have time to drag this out.
Okay, I know. I just got to get him moving. Go on, dummy. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. You've got to go now. Scamper, this isn't playtime. Come on, swim away.
Aubrey, what's happening?
He's scared. Scamper, what's gotten into you?
Aubrey! Aubrey, get back!
I don't know what happened. Scamper never tackled me.
Don't look. Just get back.
Scamper!
Bundy, please stand up.
No, it's... Aubrey, my leg.
Hey, what are you doing down there? Get away from the water!
Aubrey, we've got to...
We'll get her later. This way, come on!
Thank you.
Okay. Jeez. End of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here.
Creepy motherfucker, I get it.
Okay, alternate route. Oh, cool. I used to love arcades. They better have a time splitters machine. Great. No labels. Not ideal. Oh, screw this. Nope.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Guys, wouldn't you rather just play some games, huh?
Wrong. You guys run out of quarters? Oh, geez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck.
fair. Forward is through the wheel. I can't get through until I stop the wheel.
Here's closed. Everybody go home. New. Okay.
Looks like the brain of the operation. And lobotomized.
Hey,
Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me. Oh, this shit again. What the? What? Is that a... Is that a fucking clown? Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
Hey! This isn't funny!
I should have known this would suck.
Hey! I know you're out there! So go fuck yourself sideways, you red-nosed son of a bitch!
Of course, that's where I have to go. This whole place is held together by ash.
Hey, you? No. No, I said sideways. Fuck yourself sideways! Laptop thing, you know, kind of important, then I'm out of here. Okay? Okay.
be it. The glamorous life of a hero. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again?
Copy?
Hey. You have it.
Oh, yeah. I'm fine. Thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that. Finally. Okay, that is not ideal. Of course! Time to go! Come on! And it's no time! Okay! Go!
Oh, I hope it's waterproof.
Friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. You can call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here.
Can you hear me? This is Hannah.
Anything you want to trade?
Over.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna...
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no, I'm just peaching.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much...
Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana. Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in charge...
Jimmy, listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
You, right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me, and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. 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 I'll settle her. Again.
Thanks. Thanks.
Ruben's losing it. We can all see it. It takes mental strength to make the tough calls. He ain't got what it takes.